Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at creating a tapered chamfer in Plasticity. When creating a fillet, you have the ability to add a variable point to taper the fillet. To achieve a similar result on a chamfer, select the edges you'd like to work with, press P for the pipe tool, increase the section size, change the vertex count to 4, enable the scale attribute and adjust to your liking, and you're good to go. Oh, look at the time.